a little about the Buddha's teaching that is the most important for all people. So today we embrace and watch the Buddha, the Dhamma and the Sangha. So why we embrace the Buddha's teachings? Why we watch the Buddha, the Dhamma and the Sangha? So the answer is on this reason that we like to be happy, we like to be healthy, and we like to be peaceful. Therefore, we embrace the Buddha, the Dhamma, and the Sangha. The result that why we want it, the Buddha, the Dhamma, the Sangha, is that we like to be happy, we like to be healthy, and we like to be peaceful. So the Buddha is also taught us that Bhunya wa sukhan janeti. It is only good deeds or kusala that produce result to happy, healthy and peaceful. And punya wa sukha janeti apunya dukha janeti. Bad deeds or akusala that produce the result to suffering and happy, worry, fear. Therefore, punya wa sukha janeti apunya dukha janeti. Tasama punya wa kadapa apunya naja kadapa. Therefore, the Buddha taught us that you must do only good deeds and not to do bad deeds or evils. Because if we like to be happy, if we like to be healthy, and if we like to be peaceful, so what we should we do is good deeds and good action, and to avoid bad deeds or bad action. And then kusala anavajja sukha vipaka lakana. The Buddha taught us that kusala or merit, you know, is only the kusala good action is how to say kusala anavajja. Merit is, you know, the faultless. Merit is free from sin. And then the merit anavajja sukha vipala lakana. The merit has only the sambo that give to only good result. Therefore, if we like to be happy, if we like to be healthy, and if we like to be peaceful, so we must do the good deeds. Good deeds mean dana, that's, you know, offering, supporting, and then sila, that's morality, and then bhavana, that is samatha bhavana and vipassana bhavana. So if we really like to be happy, if we really like to be healthy, and if we really like to be peaceful, so we really must do something of good deeds like this, donation, offering, or we must observe morality. That's called in Pali, sila. At least we must observe 5 precepts, and then we must, you know, the practice meditation. One of or without vipassana, samatha meditation or vipassana meditation. So dana means so many meanings. Actually, if we interpret of dana, I think there are so many meanings. Dana means offering, supporting, and then sometimes when we go to somewhere, when we sometimes we meet some people, some begging on the street, and then we donate them. It's also, you know, dana. And then you also support your parents, you also support your children for their education. It's also a kind of donation or a kind of dana. So if we really like to be happy, if we really like to be healthy, and if we really like to be peaceful, so we must do some kind of good deeds or good action. So I hope that all you will do some good deeds every day in accordance with the Buddha's teaching. So I will conclude my talks here by suggestion. So we'll start to practice meditation. Okay? Do that.